dinner. We can't jump in there.
Why not?
Well, he doesn't want to break the pool before the side. It's a new liner.
Did we already have a bit? No. No, please don't.
How about I do this?
No, please, I don't want to go in yet. I don't.
No.
Come on, Fred. That's not funny.
What?
Come on, Michaela, jump in.
I can't jump in. Yeah.
This is warm.
Oh, yeah.
Water babies. Water babies.
We need more. We need more on you. We got virgin skin. Been out in the sun.
Brownies. I mean, those are pretty good.
What is all this? Oh, you're a slimy baby. Slimy baby.
I guess if that's your team and it works, good for you. She's the patience for the wallpaper.
You'd rather have be a slimy baby than burnt baby. And he's going to really love what I'm going to do next.
Oh, I know.
You know what I'm going to do?
He's going to do his hair.
I didn't ask him what they sold for him. Like,
well, I don't care.
Not,
I don't
know
what they sold
for him.
Not yet. Help him. Well, I don't understand.
Riley, look over here.
Nice
hair, boy.
Okay.
can I get this ear?
Oh, I know. You can put some of them. I got two of them now. science, by the way. Next time, I'll be getting up for the free.
That's
perfect. That's about it.
That might be a good place to stop on the way home.
Are
you crazy? What?
What?
Pasta mia, I bought me the Italian ice. They give you a free little one. Oh my god, the little vultures were surrounding me. I'm like, hey, this stuff's good. Get away from me. I told Frank, and he said he's going to ask something. I don't know.
Kyle!
It's good. But it is homemade. And they make homemade potato salad. I don't like potato salad, but I like theirs.
Yeah, get him farther down in. Lower yourself down a little bit.
I had their calamari. It was good.
Everyone else says at work they all get that artichoke pasta bread.
Hey!
I've not tried the pizza, but a few people said it wasn't that good.
He doesn't like the water. He'll get used to it.
Yeah, their pizza's
really good.
Their delivery's only about 50.
What?
Look at Lucy.
What?
Look at Lucy.
You want popcorn? Riley.
Oh, I said I didn't take that.
Tommy, don't kick. Go to here, he's got a camera.
Yeah.
Oh, it's different steps to get the same height.
The button that your fingers have.
Ready?
No. Hi, did they say?
Better not, Tommy. Be safe.
Now, so you can sit down and find out if it did or not.
I didn't want to hit it because I was going to take it. Yeah. Let's go over there.
Yeah, oh, it's so hard.
He said it's cold out.
You can't do it. It's cold.
What are you doing?
She goes, I can't take the picture. It's cold, Michaela.
Are you thirsty? Yeah, he said he wanted to pop like 15 minutes ago.
What is this called?
Nice.
Kyle's.
It's mine.
Tommy wants a sip.
Say hi.
Hi.
I'm zooming in on you.
You think Riley's having fun?
Oh, yeah.
Michaela.
Me too.
Michaela,
got him.
Oh, good. Whoa, Riley, me. You missed.
I'm just kidding.
You. You. Pool water and drink.
Right here.
Alright, put the lid untied, get back here. Here,
jump to
mom. Hey, put it back here.
Tommy.
Back here.
Hey, I'm open! Oh, hey! I'm open!
Tommy,
Tommy,
get in.
What is
that?
Hey, me,
me,
me! Oh! Hey, me! Oh! I was right there, trying to grab it. Go, go, go. Oh.
Oh, he got it.
Have you guys seen your
t-shirt? Not yet. Maybe after lunch.
Oh, God,
hey, I'm going to see you. Where are you at? You can't be next to him.
Tommy, do you want in or out?
Oh!
Yeah, you know, Tommy.
Oh!
You want to come in?
Papa, it's right. In!
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, now he does.
Just came out.
Papa. Here, back up.
Hey, Tommy.
I'm
in the middle.
Yeah. Come here. Jump in.
Hi, y'all. In the mid.
What? Oh, Michaela.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I thought
that
hold you
up. I'm sorry.
In the middle.
Wait, this one right here?
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
You threw it! You threw it! Thank you,
sir. You're
horny.
Yeah,
Where's my drink?
Hold
it
up in here.
Ah!
In the
water.
Riley. Hi.
Yeah? You just know
where
we're cleaner
than
you.
Plus,
you get drinks here.
Look
at
that.
He's in the
middle. Oh, yeah. Over there.
Yeah, you can go camping.
Oh!
Great. I got it. Hey, I got it.
I asked Shannon for why she'd wear her shoes. She goes, so I don't slip on the stairs. It says, it's going to slip on the stairs.
Oh, yeah. And her, they go like this.
You walked in the end. Why? You
well, stairs should be square, not her.
Yeah.
Yes.
You were making fun of Jennifer, too.
I know. I said it was going to slip on the stairs, see?
You hold one hand, and then
he was busy holding his head up to keep his glasses on.
If you do like this,
No, I did it a couple of years ago. Not like that. I caught myself.
I did it a couple times, too.
But you can tell where the water level is on the tank.
Yeah. Not hard to figure out, isn't
it? Oh, you passed it out.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Can
I get the ball?
I get it. I can go get it.
Wait, don't fall.
I got it.
Don't fall when you get in.
I know. I
need to get a little rope and throw Tommy over it and bring him back up.
Buddy.
Hey, Frank, can you still throw Kyle? Where are you going?
Oh, you're running? Oh, you're going? 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 Oh
See, I just screamed my head off when I was in the pool.
Elizabeth's house, she said, if that ever
What was God's will?
Never have to have a dog.
Are those Janine's?
You shouldn't have helped me like this.
Thank you.
Your pants are falling down, Riley. Riley.
Somebody don't look for cilantro. Cilantro wasn't an appreciation.
There wasn't.
Somebody don't look.
You gotta have fresh cilantro.
Oh, okay.
Actually,
it's good on steak. The Orientals
do
the
steak.
When
you buy it, kind of looks like parsley. Bigger
leaves. Oh, yeah.
It smells differently.
Burnley
doesn't have
the smell, too.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Whenever I go up to check up, you can never tell them.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
He likes the green beans. Every time I go into the store, he's over there in the. I put the green beans out. Mm-hmm. Grapes, mangoes, he really likes.
Mm-hmm.
Cucumbers. Actually, cucumbers with lime and salt is not bad.
Yeah. He'll eat broccoli.
Mm-hmm. That's it, yeah.
Green beans, peas.
Mommy puts butter on hers, but he doesn't get any, but he likes it anyway.
Cucumbers with lime and salt, I never heard of that.
Neither did I. That's how they eat it. They squeeze lime over it, and then they sprinkle some salt. It's really good.
Oh, I'll try that.
You can do lemon, too, I imagine, too, but the lime is not as strong as lemon.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Can you do this?
Makes it kind of tasty.
Yeah.
Plus the salt clings to it, then.
Oh, yeah.
All right. This is not good
to eat. Tommy.
Papa!
Mommy's stocky legs is not daddy's chicken legs.
Can I tell Anthony what you did?
He's over there looking. What? Where's the chicken legs?
Anthony, it was you. All right.
Papa's out of the pool. He'll show you in a little bit. You can show me later.
A little bit.
Okay.
I got a sour one.
Oh.
And then you'll face that sour. You too?
Eat one more.
He loves grapes.
He like grapes.
That'll be a fun cleanup.
Start dropping all over the ground.
I'm talking about
what goes in must come out.
Diaper.
Not a problem.
Comes out of
the pool of your eyes. What is he gonna teach you?
CJ.
Now my mom's getting into a fight with me. I'm like, don't even bother. She's like, I want all the My hair started right now.
Coming in, Tony?
Got it. Oh, yeah, look at this.
Oh, yeah, you got it with your toes.
Can you show that thing again?
What?
That thing is
easy. I don't see it.
Oh, look at how he does that.
Can I
see
that for a minute?
I'll
show
you
something.
In
the water
or out of the water?
Let's go. Can you do this? Let's
go. Watch him, Tommy.
Let's go.
Okay, first I'm going to see.
Come on, Tommy. I'm trying to get you throwing it.
Here, break it.
I ducked. That thing hurts.
No, no, no.
Ty, right, watch out.
It's like everything he's got, one or something like that.
You know who I'm talking about?
He's a big guy.
He always has these lists and they're funny.
Yeah,
anyway, they were saying, God, when that HD goes to 60.
The Blu-ray is just competing with the HD DVD. Like the Betamax and VHS. Sony owns Blu-ray.
Yeah, and there's somebody else coming out with a different one that's comparable.
It's Sony screwed up. I was watching a show on that. But,
oh, just Fred.
Oh, you okay?
There you go.
Look.
Do you want some help, Tommy?
There you go.
Here, I'll hold these. Don't fall in here.
I'm going to help you soon.
You just can't. I'll be right by you.
Who's that girl?
Papa's got you. Oh, there.
She likes your fishy wife.
It's nice.
Inserts.
Yeah, I think you give it.
Oh.
You're like one square. There's like four squares.
Yeah. Okay.
And then there's a pen in half.
Oh yeah.
And the slip in.
Yeah. Maybe I'll
put
those up over my
wires
and see what
they
are.
I think that's where I got it.
We're on the elusive hunt for those things.
Did you pick up these though?
No, I didn't. I'll have to go back to Walgreens and pick them up.
I mean, even with it being like...
Change bad luck in your life and prevent accidents. And by the way, you absolutely do not get warts from a frog. Don't be whether it's a bat, a cricket, or a frog, people all over the world think animals can bring them luck. What about you?
Madison. No, not gonna talk.
Is his hair better?
Mommy upstairs.
We'll bring some back. They're trying. Oh, thank you, Dad.
Say hi.
Say hi to Mia.
That's the perfect time all to put it in. That's and exactly when it should have been put in.
What's that?
And the hose is like $20.
You have a dobbing?
But the wrench is like $300
and
something.
Yeah, we see Rakey.
He's only just got over it.
You're like a miracle because my stomach
went bad for you.
All that yelling puts all that air into your belly.
Directly inherited from someone else.
Usually when I have a stomachache, I'm down for a few
hours. I didn't think drama queen was inherited.
Well,
not in my case.
I wasn't going to be a drama king, but.
Hey, I was like, what am I supposed to say?
Oh, what do you want to talk about?
Tommy, stay here.
Politics, religion, I don't know.
Both good topics for discussion at a family event.
What color to paint your toenails? Yeah.
He said, what do you want to talk about for my interview? I'm like,
Come on, Janine, give us a little
bit. Well, interviews are supposed to be conducted with questions.
Well, you're wearing a do-rag, I notice. How did that come about?
Just keeping my color red.
Yeah?
Just keeping my hair color red.
Are you representing the Bloods today, or?
Hey, it matches her shoes.
It matches my shoes.
Hold on.
It is coordinating.
Give me a second.
And in turn, it matches my suit.
I don't like nails.
Your toenails don't match, though, then.
No.
No, yeah, the nails don't work.
No, that's okay.
But the shoes, the flip-flops are very nice.
And they match the suit, which in turn matches the top.
Oh, okay.
It worked out.
See, she's got color coordinated. She's got some orange.
Now, what bathing suit are you wearing, Jimmy?
He's saying his flip-flops match now. Now, come on.
You do. They do.
Tommy?
Yeah, yours match.
Your flip-flops match.
Blue and yellow.
Yeah, I got sausage.
Yeah, my bales got orange.
Hey, sweetheart,
yours
what would you like?
Nice.
They have
Tony,
burgers too.
Yeah, cheeseburgers.
Yeah. You're not legal, Tony?
Not yet.
Not yet?
Yes.
I thought you were.
Yes, I am.
For many years.
All right. Tell us about your experience in America, Tony. This could be saved for posterity.
The food made me gordo.
What?
The food made me
fat. Makes you fat.
The food made you fat. All right. For that little insight on America right there. I think most of the world would probably agree.
I get food, that's why I get Gordon here, you know.
There you go.
Where's Tommy?
Really?
He's over there.
I'm over here. What are you enjoying there, Fred?
Hey, Kyle, your burger's ready.
All right, what do you got on it?
Just mustard.
Okay, well, that's the right way. That's what you're supposed to eat them.
I eat them with sauerkraut, too.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
You're not supposed to put ketchup on brats, right?
No. Nope. Mustard, sauerkraut.
And salsa.
Onions.
Salsa?
Oh, no salsa? Oh.
Mexican brat.
Tommy, I get your hot dog. Come on.
What's a Mexican brat?
Here you go. Here you go, sweetie.
A bun and me.
A
and
little
salsa,
bit. Hang on to it tight.
Where do you want to
sit? Where you want to sit? Over my hand.
There you go. Wherever you want to sit.
She wants ketchup.
I tell you, I'm going to bring those chips out.
I think you got there. Kyle.
He's running on.
Chips with her cheeseburger.
You can, okay.
She can duck under there and sit.
Okay, duck. Walk under there.
Move. Hey, babe. How you doing?
That's a regular problem.
What are you having there for lunch?
Michaela getting your plate
and
bun ready.
And I was wondering if you could get me a water.
Yes, sir.
There's some right.
No cheese.
I'm starting to irritate you, Fred.
I don't know why I'm so photographic.
But you are, though.
What, are you eating?
Yes.
She likes salads.
How about a commentary on the lunch? How do you find everything cooked appropriately?
Yeah, when you're hungry, everything is good. Take some pictures later with the beans.
Oh, nice. This isn't smell-o-vision, Fred.
What's going on, Blister? He's very joyous.
He's trying to say gay.
So let's cook. You've got a place down in Cabernet, a restaurant, nightclub, you know. Is that a real tattoo? Oh, you're such a rocker. That's great. I'm serious. I love it. Yeah, the Cabo lifestyle, the smell of the tacos burning on the street, the mariachis, and you can get that in here in LA, my friend. is.